Welcome to today's Grow It Green. We're at the Massabesic Audubon Center in Auburn, and I'm joined by Sean O'Brien from UNH Cooperative Extension. And Sean, we've talked about invasive plants before. Today we're going to focus on one called Tree of Heaven. Beautiful sounding name, but
it is, yeah. And so Tree of Heaven was brought over here because of its qualities. It's a fast grower, it creates a lot of shade, and really it can kind of grow anywhere. And so those are also the qualities that make it such an invasive plant here in New Hampshire.
All right, and I assume like most invasives, it tends to choke out the native vegetation.
That's right, yeah, and that's the biggest problem with Tree of Heaven is it takes over all the areas where we want those native plants to grow.
All right, so first of all, how do I find this Tree of Heaven?
So it's interesting because one of the best ways to tell if it's Tree of Heaven is the smell of it. So this is it right here. You can see they're pretty big leaves. These are actually, one of these is one whole leaf, and these little parts are leaflets here.
Okay.
And so if you grab a leaflet and you break it and smell it, it smells pretty offensive. Most people say.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's offensive.
It's kind of like peanut butter, but like a burnt peanut butter.
Yeah.
So over here, we have a couple of lookalikes. Now these are native plants here. This is staghorn sumac. You can tell staghorn sumac by the fuzzy part here. And then smooth sumac, obviously it has smooth here.
Yeah, and very similar in coloring to the Tree of Heaven.
Right,
though,
and so that's why we want to make sure that we're positively identifying Tree of Heaven and not one of our good native species here.
All right, and we have some sumac behind us as well,
that's
right?
That's right, yeah. That is staghorn sumac, yeah.
Okay, so now I've identified the Tree of Heaven after I got that smell out of my nose there. And how do I go about controlling it?
Yeah, so if it's a small sapling, you can pull it out of the ground. And if you try to do that and you can't pull it out of the ground, then you know that you have a sprout that's coming up from a bigger root system. And we, unfortunately, the best way to deal with those are chemical controls. And so I would recommend working with an arborist in that situation.
Okay, because if I just say, for instance, take my chainsaw to it, that's not gonna kill it or get rid of it,
unfortunately,
huh?
That might make it worse even, because it's gonna send a signal to the root system to send up more shoots.
All right. So, and in terms of working with somebody, an arborist, you can check the cooperative extension to find out somebody in your area, right?
Absolutely.
All right. And hopefully that'll take care of any Tree of Heaven problems on your property. That's it for today. Grow It Green.